Hello, and welcome to the Good News at St. Elizabeth Ann Seton Parish for the 25th Sunday in Ordinary Time, September 19th, 2021. The registration deadline for faith formation classes has passed. If you need additional information, contact Kelly Thompson at kelly@akcs.net. Sacramental parents and students begin classes this Sunday, September 19th, from 10 a.m. to 11:15 a.m. Faith Journeys parents and students begin classes on Sunday, October 3rd, from 10 a.m. to 11:15 a.m. The Outreach Ministry is holding the annual food drive signups again this year through email. Signup opportunities include providing prepared sandwiches for Brother Francis Shelter, breakfast items for Claire House, such as fruit, cereal, breads, jelly, and syrup, and drivers to deliver food donations to Claire House and to Brother Francis Shelter. If you signed up in previous years, thank you so much, and please consider being involved again this year. This is such a great way for you and your family to make a difference in your community. Those involved commit to a donation of food or delivery one Sunday per month, October through May. If you're interested and would like to sign up or have questions, please call Alexandra at 830-1610 or email her at ljf@ak.net. If you're signing up online, please enter food drive in the subject of the email, and in the body, please note number one, the week of the month, 1 through 4, and number two, the item you are interested in donating. You will be emailed an attachment with further details from Alexandra. This season, when making jams and delis for your family, please remember the annual bake sale at St. Elizabeth Ann Seton's Bazaar on Saturday, October 16th, and consider donating a few jars to help make our bake sale a success. Your donations help to provide funds for Christmas and Easter flowers. Alpha groups started last week, but if you're still interested in joining an Alpha group, space is still available. Just contact Kate Bazine at kate@akcs.net. Choose your Alpha on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. online from September 15th through December 1st, Thursdays at 7 p.m. online from September 16th through December 2nd, and Thursdays at 7 p.m. in person, September 16th through December 2nd. National Migration Week 2021 runs from September 20th through the 26th, and the World Day of Migrants and Refugees is September 26th. Pope Francis based the theme on the words of Fratelli Tutti. God willing, after all this, we will think no longer in terms of them and those, but only us. If only we might rediscover once for all that we need one another, and that in this way our human family can experience a rebirth with all it faces, all its hands, and all its voices beyond the walls that we have erected. This year has an even greater significance as we welcome Afghan refugees to our country. And timing in Anchorage is perfect as we here in the parish have been notified by CSS, Refugee Assistance and Immigration Services, that we will be welcoming the Congolese family next week. Our meal team is already gathering food to fill the Congolese fridge, one step toward welcoming them to our community. And with around 100 Afghan refugees coming to Alaska one day soon, we look forward to doing our part once again. If you wish to help or learn more, contact the parish for more information. The United Nations International Day of Peace is observed throughout the world on September 21st each year. This year's theme is Recovering Better for an Equitable and Sustainable World. As Pope Francis indicated in the previous quote, we need each other. Let us join together to think creatively how to transform our world into one that is more just, inclusive, equitable, sustainable, and healthier. This week, junior high school and high school youth group will be playing board games with ice cream. If you would like a calendar of all gathered youth group activities, please contact the parish office and they will send you one. Or if you receive our weekly newsletter, it is in there. That's all I have for the good news this week. Stay safe and God bless.